He winks at his friends and they laugh at her later. He's cleaning the car on his pebble-dashed driveway. New shiny leather he got for his birthday. He reads Harold Robbins, he flirts with his neighbor. Ignores her at breakfast, he's reading the paper. He dreams of a roller, she dreams of a fast getaway. He's not a prince, he's not a king, she's not a woman.
We're a quiet, sensitive type, but if I'm prepared to take a chance, I might just get to know the inner you. Witty, adventurous, passionate, loving, loyal. Taxi!
He went to the Dream Boys, got tickets for Keith Bass, cancelled his lifelong subscription to Penthouse. She goes down the corner, she sees Harry Conway, says to herself that she'll meet him on Monday. He's not a prince, he's not a king, she's not a work of art or anything. It makes no sense, another year, what kind of age you said would get you here. He's nothing special, she's not too smart. He's got his fashion, she's got his art. I think I told you right from the start, you were just my in-between, just my.
Thank you. And she's supposed to be on a diet. Wonder what her waistline will be like in 5 years' time.
Allison, the playground. She ain't got a boyfriend. That's a pity. She is not even pretty.
Thinking of him. Stop. If all you've got to do today is find peace.
It's a most peculiar feeling, like sunburn in the evening, with dark clouds on their way. And you think it's most unlikely your life could ever shine brightly once the sun is gone and the pressure's on and the rain is here again. But you don't need the sunshine, you don't need the good times, you don't need anything anyone's given. And I don't mind your lies, so keep on talking. But do you find the change in seasons affects you without reason? You greet him, but nothing more to say. And you swear you'd feel much better if only summer'd last forever. But the sky is clear and you're nowhere near, and the rain is here again. But you don't need the sunshine, you don't need the good times. You lean on me, maybe you could see it through if you will only believe a single word is true. Don't need the sunshine, don't need the good times, don't need anything anyone's giving. And I don't mind your lies, so keep on talking. Well, I throw away my sunshine, my so-called little lifeline. Decided that the answer could not be bought across the counter. My sister blisters are left for good, now the rain has gone away. And you don't need the sunshine, don't need the good times, don't need anything anyone's giving. And I don't mind your lies, so keep on talking.
Sweet. drinking with my girlfriends on a Saturday night. Their skies has come and meet my girlfriend. She's sitting in the corner looking rather uptight. So I say hello and I try to be nice, but I see he's feeling itchy, trying to play us off each other. Girls, girls, please don't fight.
You get the picture.
Hey, you, the muscles and the long hair, telling me that women are superior to men. Most guys just don't appreciate this. You just try convincing me you're better than them. So he talks for hours about a sensitive soul, and his favorite subject is sex. I don't even think he really wanted it, but Christ, this guy's too much.
I wanna tell him
I'm as human as the next girl. I lack a bit of flattery, but I don't need your practice lines, your school of charm mentality. So save your breath for someone else and credit me with something more. When it comes to men like you, I know the score.
Comes the next one.
Blondie was with me for a summer. He flirted like a maniac, but I wouldn't bite. I'm weak and he was so persistent. He only had to have me cause I put up a fight. Oh God, the boy had such an ego. He liked to talk about himself all day and all night. You think you're such a lady killer, but you were nothing special till you turned out the light. When he's nice to me, he's just nice to himself, and he's watching his reflection. I'm a bucket mirror for adoring himself. His 7 years back life.
I wanna tell him
when you say you love me, you're just flattering your vanity. But I don't need your practice lines, your school of charm mentality. So save your breath for someone else and credit me with something. Such a lady killer, always on a winner, thinking that you're in there. Oh boy, you're such a lady killer, super sexy mister, call it what you will. Oh, you're there, you're such a lady killer, I just bet you're still there, posing in the mirror. Hey girls, you're such a lady killer, but we know where it's coming from, and we know the score.
Some people wonder where the money they throw in a hot ship hotel room. It's what the heart is for. The bubble floats so madly when it stays sky.
So tired.